I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to send disappearing Instagram messages on an Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap the Messages icon at the top of your Instagram home screen on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap to open the message thread with someone you want to send a disappearing message to. Step 2. Swipe up from the bottom of this screen until you see a message letting you know that you can release to turn on disappearing messages. Step 3. Remove your finger from the screen. You'll see a message letting you know that you've turned on disappearing messages in this Instagram chat, and that new messages and reactions will disappear 24 hours after everyone has seen them. Step 4. Tap Change if you want to change the period of time that disappearing messages are visible. A window pops up where you can change this duration. Step 5. Tap whether you want messages you send in this Instagram thread to disappear immediately after they are seen, within 24 hours or within 7 days. Alternatively, you do have the option to turn disappearing messages off. These changes will be applied immediately to any messages you send in this chat. You can turn off disappearing Instagram messages at any time going forward by swiping back up on this chat on your iPhone or iPad. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.